Hi guys, today I'm inside Center Court and I'm going to show you how to build a delicious and healthy salad. A healthy salad will consist of a couple of different things. Of course, vegetables, but we also want to focus on protein and healthy fat. These two things are going to help keep us feeling full and energized. Examples of proteins on the salad bar include chickpeas, barley, turkey cubes, bacon, and nuts and seeds. Examples of healthy fats also include nuts and seeds and maybe an olive oil-based dressing. Another tip when building a healthy salad is to include as many colors as possible. You might have heard Eat the Rainbow before, and it really does hold some science. Each color of produce gives us a different antioxidant and different nutrients that our body needs.